How to avoid a multiple offer? I got you. Listen, I have two tips for avoiding multiple offer. First, you tell me what neighborhood you want to be in, and I have access to phone numbers and addresses, and I can contact a whole neighborhood and see if anyone's willing to sell. This has been working this year, and I'm able to find homes where people are willing to sell, and then we go see it, and then we can make an offer without any rush and craziness and multiple offer. Second thing is, let's do a search of homes that are 30 days on the market or longer. Now, likely if they've been on the market for 30 days, then they're not in a multiple offer because one, it may be a fixer-upper, or two, they maybe just started with that price way too high, gave themselves the stigma, and messed up their listing. And that works to your advantage. Anyways, buyers, I am here to help. It is not that crazy of a market, and I got you.